Here's the BluePrints, our local band, with their first song.